Finally for now, it was 48 years ago that some of the most famous rock bands in the world visited Spalding for a one-off bank holiday festival. Among the famous names was Jimi Hendrix, who played at the Bulb Auction Halls in May 1967. Now a blue plaque's been unveiled in the town to commemorate the historic weekend, as Simon Spark reports.
The unveiling of a blue plaque to mark the occasion of a special visit by a legendary rock star.